1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on, join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes 1. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
I had my under-18s coach, which was Russell Osman, and he used to play with the gaffer at Ipswich, so that helped me get up here because he was a contact of his, and they gave me the opportunity and I managed to take it. I had a trial at the club and I really enjoyed it. It felt like a real family place. The manager really helped me and the coaching staff, and that brought me into the place and made me feel at home. So I mean, they made it easy for me to move up here.
When the chimes ring five, six and seven,
I had to do it really. It was an offer I couldn't turn down because that's what I wanted to do in my career, and I had to make that happen. So they all help you, the captain Richie Foran, he helps you out. You've got Ross Tuckley, who's played for years, many games. So no, they're always encouraging and stuff, and when you get young players like me coming in, it's really good for having a player like that next year. Sort of helping you along, and that it definitely does give its advantages, and it makes it a lot easier for you.
And how different is it to your life in Ipswich?
It's not too different, to be honest. It's quite the same as being at home. I mean, there's not a lot of change in the environment and stuff because I come from sort of the country. There's not big towns and cities, so it's quite nice to be in an area the same as home. I've learnt lots of things since I've come up here. Like, I've played centre back and right back for my whole career, but just centre back the last 2 years, and then I come up here and I moved to right back, but it's been really good for me. I prefer it there, but obviously you play where you get told to play, so it's good.
What's Terry Butcher like to work with?
Yeah, good. He's really sort of wants you to do well, always looking for you to do your best and work as hard as you can. He'll keep you going through games and stuff if you're feeling a bit tired or whatever, and definitely with the technical side of the game as well. He's helped me with the passing and things like that, and it's just all round, everything's really helpful. I've seen clips and stuff, and you see the pictures and that of when he was in England's team and get his cut on the head and things like that. Just they show you what a player he was. I've been getting given chances, so I'm really happy with that because they've shown belief in me and keeping faith in what I can do, and they know that I can do like really well. So it's been really good because I've been able to take my chances and keep in the team as much as I can. I just want to make a name for myself, help the club as much as I can, and that's basically what I'm trying to do now. I've been playing recently and I want to stay in the side and make sure that we do as well as possible and finish as high as we can this season.
When the chimes ring five, six and seven, we'll be right in seven.
What's it like at Inverness when you run out in front of your home fans and on the pitch?
Yeah, it's brilliant. I mean, you obviously get the crowd, they're ready for the game and you're ready for the game. It's probably the best feeling you can have because you're going out doing what you want to do, and you're trying to win the game and you're just buzzing for it. No, it's a brilliant feeling. We want to finish as hard as we can, definitely. Everyone will be working as hard as they can. We'll come back and we've just got to concentrate on this season though. Finish the season well and then come back next season and be fresh, and we'll definitely look to finish in the top six, definitely. I don't know what's around the corner. I want to play as well as I can, do as well as I can at the club. If I play here for years to come, then I play here. I don't really know what's going to happen in the future. I don't know what it holds, so no, I just got to keep doing what I'm doing and hopefully it'll all plan out.